thing. I need to find out the answer.
Pup, you don't need to be so curious all the time. Don't you see I'm busy? You can stop interrupting me every time I do something.
I'm sorry, Father.
Why don't you go play in the forest?
Okay, Father.
Don't wander off the border. I don't want you getting killed if you're going to be the next leader. If you can prove you're the next leader.
I am, and I will be. I promise. I cross my paws. Now I better get going to the forest.
And pups these days. Hopefully he does not get killed. Jake! Sir, I've come.
What were you doing?
Oh, checking the borders. I noticed that something had gone wrong. I saw a cougar. It wasn't on our territory, but it was right near the border. Ha!
Did you make the scent stronger?
Yes, I did. And I made sure it was good.
Okay. Go follow the pup and don't let him see you. Casper saw you, he would be really angry.
Okay, sir.
Don't know what to do with him.
Hi, little one. What you playing? Oh my God! Who are you? You scare me.
Don't be threatened. I'm just here to play.
What do you mean you're here to play?
Listen, I'm not gonna harm you. So I was just coming here to see your father. That's all.
No, you weren't. And plus, I'm one day going to be the clan leader. And I got to know what you're doing here.
Well, you're not it now, are you?
No, but that means
I can speak to your father. I don't have to speak to a little runt.
I am not a runt!
Oh, I don't want to deal with you, so get out of my face and leave. Oh! Get off of the clan territory right now. What is going on here? I thought I heard some ruckus. Get. No. Okay, I'm leaving. Now, son, come with me.
I'm sorry, Father.
Don't be sorry, because that's what warriors do. You better learn what you've done today. Go to the den.
But all I did was play in the forest like you said.
Don't backtalk me.
All I did was play in the forest. I don't see how that could harm him. I was doing the thing he wanted to.
Sometimes your father can be a little bit antsy.
I know. And stay out of this, Jake.